First this morning, two young men riding downhill in a shopping trolley have been hit by a car in Sydney's eastern suburbs overnight. The friends, both aged 28, were thrown onto the road at Randwick shortly after midnight. One suffered major head trauma and died at the scene. The other was taken to St Vincent's Hospital with serious injuries, and that's where he remains this morning. The 45-year-old driver of the car was not injured and has since undergone mandatory drug and alcohol testing.